Nantucket is not only the former center of the whale industry, it's still the current center of the whale exploitation industry. There are more copies of Moby Dick here sold per hour than in the world. Everything is whales. Calico whale, whales in glass, crystal, scrimshaw. Times have changed since I've been here for the past 14 years. So what do you think of that in relation to the Pequod of Melville's? Things are all luxury liners, but not a trace of whales. Frank Sinatra docks here, Mrs. Kennedy, Onassis, all in the ghost of Captain Ahab.